Saavn is a household name in India and was a company that was started in 2006. We can easily say that this company had a good vision, which made it one of the most loved music streaming services in India. The founders have stated that they started this as the West had many streaming services for English music, but in case of India, since we have so many languages, we did not have one service which offered all these languages. It didn't really kick off back then, but since the availability of the internet was not that common. But it was growing steadily as it had almost every Indian language's songs. Remember downloading songs from songs.pk? Yeah, that was a tough time. In the Jio era, it became one of the best music streaming services in India since there was not much competition and apps like Gaana, Wink and Hungama had just started their operations and were offering crazy discounts. Post-Jio era is when the things get really interesting. Since the mobile internet and the broadband rates have hit rock bottom, once people got connected, the game changed, and the people started to have choices in streaming services. Streaming music was easier than downloading and transferring to the phone, etc. The game of the music streaming industry is still interesting as all the Jio phones come bundled with Jio Music, which shifts the game entirely as people using Jio don't have to worry about advertisements and they also get unlimited music for free. In case of Jio phone, the users have to pay just Rs. 49 and they get free calls, messages and Jio Music and Jio Cinema, which are also bundled as a complimentary package. On March 24, 2018, Akash Ambani had signed an agreement with Saavn. Today, Saavn is known as JioSaavn. In a few months or so, we should see either Jio Music or Saavn to be rebranded. For now, they're going to stick with JioSaavn. But you never know what's in store. Let's see what will it be called in a few months from now on, or it stays as JioSaavn. Will Jio also acquire a video streaming service now or not? Only time will tell. Anyway, tell me what you guys think. That's all from me, and we'll get back.